Rusty points to Bobby. Bobby looks to field over. We're going to go green flag racing here. We are racing. Patrick Pepp from the Polar Point. Tom Summer was here already, and we got a stack up. That was to be expected.
Yeah, that was a pretty space on the bingo card.
That would be phenomenal. Green flags out. Patrick Pepp from the Kingston with this one. The tail end of the field here is already a half a lap down. That many go-karts on the racetrack. Gabriel Goldie all over the back bumper and Zachary Pepp. And Pepp now is in a leader lap here. Lap number one on the front. Gabriel Goldie continues to fight Zachary Pepp for the race lead. And Pepp now hanging tough here from the top spot. And the quick driver of Tyler Tripley rips off a 9.297 second lap.
Fourth
fifth lane driver coming up through the field with the fastest
go-kart
of the race.
What a birdie looking NASCAR. That thing was just actually traveling in front of the NASCAR track. There was dirt flying. That thing was sideways. It looked beautiful. It's going to be an interesting battle. Second and third in the first race. TJ Moon, Virginia. Who won the first battle? I don't even know. TJ Moon, too much to watch the first race.
That's what I thought, right?
TJ Moon, a couple of minutes behind. We got a speedness going on here.
Bob and Herbert, 4 5 and 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1